A lawsuit has been filed against the city of San Diego over the controversial arrest of a homeless man in La Jolla last month. The arrest of 34-year-old Jesse Evans sparked public outrage and accusations of excessive force. Evans was arrested for urinating in public. The lawsuit filed by a local newspaper alleges they submitted a public records request regarding any calls to police related to the arrest, but says the city denied it. The city has not commented on the suit, but denied the records under a public interest government code.